Hiya, and I'm gonna be doing some trivia.
Yeah.
Minecraft. So let's go into Minecraft. Oh, in fact, before we go into Minecraft, where's going to this track? Go. We're downloading it now. So let's go on Minecraft then. Go on this one for a bit. Then we'll make a new world. I'm gonna let my sheep out. This is my house. My house. And I want to show you some glitches I've learned before. So I got 8 diamonds. I found them. So I got them at the right side of my, no, the left side of my inventory first bar. So I'll go into the next bar. Hold that. 1 minute. Hold that. Some away then. Try again. Four diamonds now. Yes, I duplicate it. 7. So I'm just holding like I'm dropping an item. So I'm just holding the box like I'm dropping an item, yeah? The box I'm on, it's just like I'm dropping an item, holding it, my finger on it, and then I just get 3 diamonds. You can do this with different resources, and not like every block. When you get over 64, when you just get over 64, put my diamonds back in my chest. I think I'm just gonna do a couple of iron ingots. So sometimes glitches do not work. Don't work. So let's try that again. See? Glitches sometimes. So it won't work. So I recommend you just put them back in your chest. You can't do it when iron ingots are all over the floor already. So you have to go and drop them, collect them. It's cool. I didn't learn this. I learned off you. Well, my friend learned it off YouTube for me. Ooh. I might have an armor. Here. Leggings. Probably my 64. Get the diamonds out. Make chest plate and boots. Chest plate and boots. And make loads of free stuff. I just want to check if it can work for blocks too. So my golden block sometimes works for ores. Don't work for ores that many times. Just do that. No, it won't work for this ore. Anyway, hope you like that. There's gonna be more I'm gonna be making. So bye.